Welcome. This is Course 3, Unit 4, Exercise 4. Now let's begin. In this exercise, we will be practicing the possessive with nouns. Now remember, to show the possessive with a person, we use apostrophe S. For example, whose car is it? It's Jim's. Whose book is it? It's Brenda's. Whose house is it? It's my brother's. Now let's begin.
Listen.
Whose motorcycle is it? It's Bill's. Whose bike is it? It's John's. Whose car is it? It's the teacher's. Whose boat is it? It's Mr. Jones's. Whose dogs are they? They are Bill's. Whose radio is it? It's Bill's.
Listen and repeat.
Whose motorcycle is it? It's Bill's. Whose bike is it? It's John's. Whose car is it? It's the teacher's. Whose boat is it? It's Mr. Jones. Whose dogs are they? They are Bill's. Whose radio is it? It's Bill's.
Teacher questions, student answers.
Whose motorcycle is it? Whose bike is it? Whose car is it? Whose boat is it? Whose dogs are they? Whose radio is it?
Student questions, teacher answers.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. It's Bill's. It's John's. It's the teacher's. It's Mr. Jones's. They are Bill's. It's Bill's. Let's continue practicing. In the following exercise, answer the questions according to the table. For example, does Betty have a computer? No, she doesn't. Well, whose computer is it? It's Susan's. Now let's begin.
Teacher questions, student answers.
Ready? Does John have a motorcycle? Well, whose motorcycle is it? Does John have horses? Well, whose horses are they? Does the teacher have parrots? Well, whose parrots are they? Does Bill have a typewriter? Well, whose typewriter is it?
Student questions, teacher answers.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. No, he doesn't. It's Bill's. No, he doesn't. They are Mr. Jones's. No, she doesn't. They are John's. No, he doesn't. It's the teacher's. Amazing work! Now you can continue practicing on page 23.